There are three types of chargers that can be used with your Genesis Electrified G80. These Level 1, Level 2, and Level 3 chargers vary in terms of charging speeds and location availability. Included with your Genesis is a 120-volt Level 1 AC portable charger, which is designed to work off of a standard 3-prong household outlet. To charge using the Level 1 AC charger, first make sure the parking brake is applied and vehicle is shifted into park. Then press the start-stop button to turn the vehicle off. Open the charging door located on the front grille. Insert the charging connector securely into the slot and the vehicle will provide confirmation of charging. The portable charger can match the charging amps to the level of electrical current supplied by your outlet. Press and hold the front button on the portable charger for 2 to 8 seconds and then press the front button to cycle through the charging amp levels. The next type of charger is the 240-volt Level 2 AC charger, available at various public charging stations and properly equipped households. Level 2 AC chargers can charge in as quickly as almost a quarter the time of Level 1 AC chargers, but require high-voltage outlets for household use. These outlets are similar to what a clothes dryer would use and may need to be installed by a certified professional. Scheduled charging is also possible when using the AC or portable charge connectors. From the home screen, select EV, then schedule charging and climate. Note the departure time must be set for scheduled charging and climate to be selected. Enter the menu for scheduled charging and set your start and end off-peak charging times. Select Prioritize Off-Peak Charging to begin charging at the scheduled start time. Select Charge Only During Off-Peak to begin and end charging at the scheduled times. Adjust your scheduled climate settings to preheat or pre-cool your vehicle to the selected temperature while charging. To further cut down on charging times, your Genesis Electrified G80 can also charge using a Level 3 Direct Current Fast Charger, or DCFC, with the CCS Combined Charging System Connector. Operating at up to 350 kilowatts, Level 3 DCFC chargers can be found at public charging stations and provide the fastest available charging speeds. To charge using the Level 3 DCFC connector, you need to remove the lower plug cover to connect. Note that the Level 3 DCFC charging rate will reduce as the state of charge approaches 80%. This is to prevent voltage overcharge that would compromise the life of your vehicle's battery. Note, for all charging types, the charging time varies depending on factors including ambient temperature, battery state of charge, charger condition, and battery temperature. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.